Shalom ubracha, my beautiful friends. The Talmud expresses that the forefather that's going to usher in Moshiach is no other than Yitzchak Avinu, Yitzchak. We know that Yitzchak in the Kabbalistic literature is the aspect of Gevurah, the aspect of self-restraint. The middah that's related to self-restraint is that of humility. What is humility? The ability to know where to hold back and as well where to express. Matzah is called Lechem Oni, the bread of affliction, and as well this is related to humility. Lechem Oni, you take the Lamed which is 30, Chet which is 8, Mem which is 40, Ayin 70, Nun 50, Yud 10. It's a numerical value of 208. Lechem Ani, which is as well to do with Korban, self-sacrifice, is the same numerical value as Yitzchak, 208. Yud 10, Tzadi 90, Chet 8, and Kuf 100, 208. So in the Schut of Yitzchak, all those years back, we have this correlation with the Matzvah Lechem Oni, and we have as well the practical message, how do I develop Lechem Oni? How do I develop this spiritual power through Mesiris Nefesh like Yitzchak?